Hello everyone, this is the new DCP T510W printer. For the people who bought it very recently, sure must have some doubts regarding connecting the printer to other devices like laptop or mobile. For example, you want to connect it to your friend's mobile or any other mobile, other neighbor's mobile, just need to do one thing. Just go into the menu option. You can see the options given where you need to enter into the network option. After entering into the network option, you can see few more options. Again, you can you just need to go into Wi-Fi Direct. In under Wi-Fi Direct, you can see again you can see few more options. Among those, you just need to enter into the group owner info. Group owner. There it is. Again, you can see on and off button. Just press the OK button on, and the display shows accepted. That means now you are eligible to see the info of this printer. That is Wi-Fi ID and password. To see that Wi-Fi ID and password, just go into the manual. Press OK. You can see the SSID. That is Wi-Fi Direct ID, and then the password. After seeing this, just write it down on any paper. Go into your mobile. Go into your mobile settings on the Wi-Fi. You can see the ID of this Brother printer, where it is given here. After seeing this ID, just fill up the password given here again. After entering the password, you can see the connection enabled. That means now you are having total accessibility to control this printer wirelessly. So that's it. Now you can do any copy or photo print or scan or any other options given in this printer. And this is the most simplest way. Like you don't need to have any other internet or any other router option to have accessibility to this computer. Just do it and make it go. And thank you. In case if you have any other doubts regarding connectivity issues or any other printing issue or copy or scanning issue, you can just post it in comments. I'll sure try to make a video on it. Thank you so much.